Hello, in this video I want to show you how to make buildings wider or thinner in Tiny Glade. To do this, we'll need to right click on any building or asset that we want to make wider or thinner, and then there's this circle. You can click on it and then move it to the right with your mouse to make it wider, or move it to the left to make it thinner. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.